Morning, Gilf. We're back. We're doing another video. And today we are doing a chicken Caesar wrap, right? And what I did today, this is two chicken breasts here, right? I fried those up earlier. Salt, pepper, garlic powder, okay? We have one cup of everything here. These are all cup sizes, right? I have peppers and celery in one, sweet peppers. I have cucumber. This is lettuce, bacon, little cherry tomatoes, some onions, some garlic, right? Okay, we need 1 cup of Duke's mayonnaise. That's what we use. Everything else is 2 tablespoons. 2 tablespoons, 1 cup, 1 cup, probably 2 cups of chicken, right? There's a pinch of salt, and away we go, right? Here we go. And we have Parmesan cheese. In order to do this, this is a bear. Oh my God. We just start dumping. Kind of want everything out of it. What? Are we on the wrong side then? We're good to go. Okay. The crew says we're good to go. Just dump. And dump. And dump the lettuce. Okay. Now, hold on here. We want to do our sauces real quick while we're thinking about it. Like I say, 2 tablespoons of everything. Probably should have left the lettuce out. Didn't do it. What's your side of sauce? 1 and 2. Okay. Now, we need lime juice, 2. Why lime? Lemon would work. If you want other vegetables in here, you sure can do it. I mean, we're not have anything carved in stone. We don't know what we're doing anyway. And there's 2. Okay, this ground mustard, 2. Stone ground. It's a brand new one. We gotta open her up. Got stuff all over here too. What a mess. Open. I like stone ground. We did this in our one video with our super salad. 1, 2. Okay, done. Now, just throw it in. We're gonna mix it up. We're gonna toss it. We're not gonna mix it and crush it all, right? We're just gonna toss it. Easy toss. Bacon. Bacon I did at the same time. Microwave does good bacon, right? Or otherwise, get your bacon bits from the Piggly Wiggly up the hill. Onion, of course, and garlic. With our Pamper Chef utensils, we have a Pamper Chef board here. We have a Pamper Chef scraper. Okay, a little bit. We're going to save some of this for this later, right? Let's put that much in. I think right there. Now, I'm going to go over here and get the Gourmet Gilf utensils. And we just tossing it nice and easy until we get a good mix here. This might take a minute. Let me get back with you in 2 or 3 minutes. Their dish up and all that. That's what we have right now, and it's gonna be, I think, good. Never did it before, but if I had to do it over again, I would have done my sauce first, get it all mixed up and all that, and then I would have put my vegetables in. Didn't do that, went crazy, went cray cray, got to be a Karen, got to put in the stuff before the sauce was mixed. We did mix it up though, it looks nice. So here we go. This will be doggone good, Linz.
Looks good.
So here we go. It's just like making a burrito. We should have made it longer. Now I wanted to cut it. Had some cutting action going on here with this. So I think it's quite a pinwheel, is it? And there we go. That's what we have. So I'll take a bite.
Wow.
hope you can follow our recipes. And very light, easy to make. You have maybe 20 minutes into cooking the chicken.
Maybe.
Yeah. While that's cooking, you do the rest. You're done. Gourmet Gilp out. Thank you.
I've got three words to say. Oh, my.